Hello, everybody. How are you? I'm kind of a wreck. I'm sorry. I just got home from my parents and I stopped at the mailbox and I had a Temu package and I just couldn't wait. I'm not sure what day this is going to be recorded on, but woohoo, I'm so excited. Again, I wanted to show you how I get my packages. I don't know if the post office is doing this or if Temu is doing this, but look at all the packaging. See what I'm saying? Most every package I get is like this. Does anybody else get their Temu packages like this? I mean, I don't know. But let's see what's in this. Hopefully, I don't cut my hair here. Get it out of the way a little bit. I don't even know where to cut. It's just so much tape. I don't know. I don't know where it's safe to open. I'll start here. Oh, I got a hole here. I like to tell you what the cost is of everything, but maybe I can tell you on the end of this video, I'll look it up and tell you the total cost. So hard to get this with my hand. I just get so excited, and I got an other Temu haul over there. I got it all out, spread out. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, this is my mouse pad. Ta-da! Would you all know that that's my mouse pad? I need a new mouse pad really, really bad. So I saw this and I said, oh yeah, that is definitely for me. Yep, for me. I guess this is a secret. I have no idea what's in here. You're gonna find out just like me. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna find out together. Oh, this is lipstick, aloe vera. And let me tell you, this is so smooth and so darn good. It is the best. I thought it was going to make it green, but it doesn't. This really works good. I believe that was under a dollar, but I'm not for sure. Oh, yeah, I ordered two of them. This must be the other one. Now, see, last time I got them, they just came plain. So the packaging is different. Each time I get something, if it's a double, I never know how it's going to be packaged. Oh, yeah. Aloe vera, 90% soothing gel. It is really, really good. And like I said, it makes your lips feel so darn good. I'm not just saying it, it really does. Another mystery. I have no idea. Well, let's find out together. Boy, I'm gonna have a mess here. My whole room lately has been a mess. What is that? Oh, blush. Oh, a little darker than what I thought, but I needed some blush. There it is right there. See, that it shows that color, but when you order it, see the difference? I thought I was getting that color, but that's okay. That will do. Blush extraordinary. It says give a natural and radiant finish. See, it shows that. But when I ordered, I thought I was getting that. Hey, but that's okay. It will work. It will do. Every morning, whether I'm going anywhere or not, I don't put on a lot, but I do put makeup on. I have it on now. I don't think it's on very, very thick, but I do have it on. I got another. You know me. I love my die cuts. This here, oh, I can't read it. This is another die cut. It's a heart. I got to get busy with my machine. And I can't read the... Usually they said, some of them say steel, and some of them will say carbon steel. Ooh, what's this one? I can't tell what this one is. Maybe it'll show up better. This one says cutting die. Does it show up better? Or maybe this way. A spoon? I don't know. Let's just do a quick cut here and see. Sometimes it shows better out of the bag. I'm not sure which way I'm holding it. Or maybe it goes this way. I don't know. A teacup maybe here? I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. I'll have to wait and see on that one. I have gotten so many die cuts, but you know what? I'm going to have fun with it. Yeah, I've decided to make life easier for me. I'm not going to work as hard anymore. I'm getting older. My body's telling me, hey, Brenda, you got to start going a little bit easier. Yep, now that I take care of my parents, I'm on the go. I'm doing my own thing. I'm trying to heal from this. Yep. I'm not as young as I used to be. Oh, these are beautiful. These are some hair ties. I love them. Let's see. Oh, wow. Wait till you see these. Look. Aren't these pretty? These are hair ties to go at the bottom of my hair. One's like a star, and one's like a bow, and this one wants to turn around on us. Aren't they pretty? Hi, Miss Meg. Miss Maggie wants to smell of everything. I'm sorry, Miss Maggie, but you can't smell. And what's this? I have no idea what this is. Oh, makeup powder. Yes, I wanted some just plain makeup powder. And we shall see. Hopefully it doesn't break my face out because I have a tendency to break out very easily. And if you don't believe me, ask my dermatologist. Oh, yeah. Actually, I think I have an appointment with him come March. I'm having a hard time getting in. It says, delicate and smooth powder, light and breathable, evenly attached, cover skin defects, natural, transparent, easy to fix makeup. Is not easy to remove makeup, make skin nude, easy to carry anytime, anywhere, want to makeup. Well, I can't get into it, so I'm going to have to cut this. I don't normally like doing that, but I have to because of my hand. Oops. Oh yeah, this is kind of like what Miss Kimmy got me one time. Miss Kimmy, I use powder so much. Oh yeah. Oh look, and it's a mirror right there. And here is the powder, like it said. Remember, Miss Kimmy, you sent me some? I go through this like candy. And I got this. It's a plug-in for 3 USBs. Sometimes I want my headphones to be plugged in, and I want my cell phone to be plugged in, and if I have anything else. So I got that. And here are some, whoops. Oh, here's some die cuts of some birds. And it doesn't say if these are stickers. Sometimes they say these may just be just a die cut. I think some of you all call them ephemerals. They're like flowers. I'm just showing you real quick. Before you know it, someone will be here. Oh, I love that one. Isn't that beautiful? This is right up my alley. Look at that. And these feel like stickers. These are beautiful. Oh yeah, I'm gonna find out what this is again. I'm gonna reorder this. Oh yeah, I love these. This is like a hibiscus. Oh yeah, these are really, really pretty. But, oh look, my favorite, Daisy. Oh, look at this, a bunch of flowers. Now I just wanna check real quick to see. I think they are stickers because I can see the shiny part. Come on, baby. I can see the shiny part of it. I don't know if you can see how shiny they are or not. I might have to just let you know. Yep, they are a sticker. These are going to be great for ACT cards and DM cards. I'm so happy. Oh, I've got to get some more of these. Oh, yeah. I love these. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Yes, please. I want more. These are beautiful. Oh, I love them. I got to step this up. It's getting a little long here. Whoops, I missed one. Oh, my. What is this? Oh, this was a little tripod I wanted. It sure is little. Holy smokes. This is a small tripod. I thought it was going to come with something else on it. I don't know if this is all of it. A metal mini tripod. Should have something right here. I'll have to check that out. This here is a waterproof volume mascara. This is supposed to be an extra large tube, I believe. Oh yeah, look at that. Meganum volume, look. I I gotta hurry up. It's telling me I'm going low. Look at that. That's huge. Okay, got that. I gotta step this up here. I got this die cut. I got this die cut. I got the cowboy boots and the hat. And I got the father and the son, the baby. And I got the Easter eggs. And I got the love. And I got the birds. And I got the dog and the cat. And I got these ones with the birds too, on the bush. I hope you liked my Temu haul, and you never know what's going to be on my videos. Look, I hope you take time to check my Temu haul out. And I got another one ready to go. Have a great day. God bless. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye now.